my spangly costume. That's a bit close, Joe. Okay, cool. My dream come true. No, I don't want to be your bridesmaid. No, I don't want to be your bridesmaid. No, I don't want to be your bridesmaid. You tried the best you can to make me look so ugly that I don't upstage you when you marry a man. I don't want to be your bridesmaid. It really is a pain, 'cause I've got a feeling this time next year you'll be getting married again. I would have reconsidered if your fit friend had been there when you were wed, but the best man's ugly, fatter, not that good in bed. No, I don't want to be your bridesmaid. No, I don't want to be your bridesmaid. No, I don't want to be your bridesmaid. Turns thriller, 'cause underneath that white mirage lies a real bridezilla. No, I don't want to be your bridesmaid. The disco is always grim. I don't want to be touched up again by your creepy Uncle Jim. By the time the speech had started, I was drunk and tried to hide. Didn't want to blurt it out, but the best man might the bride. No, I don't want to be your bridesmaid. Do you take this friend as your bride to be in sickness or in health? To have and to hold her hair back while she's sick and you're left on the shelf? No, I won't be your bridesmaid. Even wear that dress, I won't. So before your day to say I do, I'm going to say I don't.